Can you start explaining matches for this season? Hey man. Probably not as hard as I explained it last season. But I can explain, like, let's see what matchup we get. Let's see what matchup we get. I'll do some explanations on it. What do you ban GP? Isn't it Riven favorite? No. GP beats Riven right now. But, it's not like he kills her. It's more like he gets items way faster than her until he has like two items on top of her and is able to 1v1 her in the split push. TSM's not lane, you got free win. Well, I think TSM's struggling right now in LCS, are they not? I mean, regardless, these guys bottom lanes, like in bottom, they're actually pretty good from what I've seen.
GP beats Riven? Leading Riven?
Yeah. It's not because of his kit, it's more because he just gets so much gold so quickly. Is Ness still worth banning? If you don't like playing against him, yeah, I guess he's worth banning.
I remember when I actually believed week ago that you hit rank 1 before TF Blade. I think I thought too soon, but hey, don't be so pessimistic, dude. Think of it this way. The more you play like this, the closer you get to our good buddy Mo.
How about I don't get close to Mo's elo? How about I just, you know, play the game, stay around rank 10, alright? Stay around this rank, which is, you know, a pretty good rank. Yeah. I don't think I need to go down to where Mo is right now. I don't see the point, alright? It doesn't give me any more experience. It actually puts me against people that don't know how to play that well. God damn it, we're against Pearson. Fuck. Alright. It's okay, we have the winning bot lane. 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 It'll be okay. It'll be okay. Is Grass good on Riven? Yeah. Some matchups. Do you see the Photoshop photo of Mo? I almost cried, it was so funny. Which which Photoshop picture of Mo are you talking about? How is Mo actually challenger? He's not. He's not challenger right now. He's been struggling. He's like low masters right now. You think I can make it to top 10 this season if I try hard? Okay, Riven, what rank are you right now, currently? Which, if you're telling me like D5 or something, probably. Okay, Riven, tell me your elo.
Give me your elo.
I was D4 last season. I'm sitting at plat 3 with 30% win rate. No, you won't hit challenge. Now, you can. Okay, I'm not mean here. You can, but very unlikely. We'll be right back. Can I link the Photoshop picture remote? Link it to a mod and then upload it for you. Fucking minion went all the way back over there, so I couldn't last hit it. It's like running away from me. It's like, Adrian! Adrian's there! Adrian's there! Save me! Walks all the way to the fucking other side of the line. Goddamn minion. Could I hit diamond this season? I was plat 5. Yeah, you can do it. I went from silver to challenger first season. You can definitely go to any elo you want as long as you put the effort to it. Obviously, challenger back then is probably like D3, D2 now. So like, you take that stuff into account. I mean, Zeke's really silver one. Can I hit top 10? No, you can't. So if you're an old man, you got slow reflexes. You can't do this. All right. You gotta play stuff like you gotta play stuff that's very easy on the eyes, on the reflexes, even for your hands. You gotta play stuff like Garen. Okay. And Sivir works. Like, I don't low enough to where, like, when I TP back to low now, I can actually kill him. Picture of another guy I wanted to post. I'll see it when I can. Nice, Pearson's dead. Feels good, man. Feels good, man, Pearson. Actually, not 1v5ing right now. Flipper says that he plays at least 15 games per day. That helps him pull off the champ. Yeah, it does. I feel like people that play it are our elo though, like, they don't have to play a champion that much to learn it. We can play a champion for like 5-7 games and get a pretty good grasp on it to the point where like we can carry a lot of the games with them already. Lower elo players can't because even their main champions, they don't know how to control them that well. What do you think about Kled right now? Shit or decent? I think Kled's fine. He's good.
This how I feel when the mirror shows me.
on, Wiggly. What's up? No, I had Hourglass. It was all... Wait, I had Hourglass. I wanted to bait him in. It's up to me. Hit him. Get him. Worked. I mean, it worked out. Saying, it's nice. It's neat. Oh, your current run is the best for lanes. You can't win and want to survive. Correct. That mole picture. God, you guys really want to make me like. I really want to see it, but you guys are fucking. You guys are making it sound like it's awesome. And I'm here just. I can't do it. I'm playing this game. I need to focus. He just wasted his flash, I can kill him now. What the hell did he do that for? So like 3 HP. That makes me depressed. Actually depressed, chat. Thank you. Don't shoot me again. Please. No! Fuck. Beer Center is a little bit too far away from IKEA. What? Lee Sin just pulled off of me. But he didn't die because of it. The fuck? He actually did okay. Are you fucking with me? I'm so dead. Oh, never mind. Holy shit, I'm so glad he's that far behind. I was basically dead there, if he was even remotely strong. Oh, goodbye, Bjergsen. RIP. Dude, what are his teammates doing to him? Poor guy. Bot lane wins. I mean, I'm not in one, but you know, better bot lane win. Poor Bjergsen. Alright, JK, let me move. Let me go. The kill again. Feels bad. Alright. One more for rank 7. One more game for rank 7. Let me take a look at the picture of Mo as soon as I queue up again. Alright, link the picture again.